Hello dear friends, good afternoon, such a beautiful, beautiful afternoon, and I am just here, have some time, so I want to come to this place and just have a little bit of quiet time. So this piece of painting is so symbolic, these two especially. Now we put our eyes on these paintings, okay? So here we have two pieces of modern artwork. This one should be Jack Pollock, and this one should be Marcus Rocco. Marcus Rocco, let's see. Yes, Mark Rocco. Mark Roscoe, and there is a piece of a quite similar art piece, very, very similar. It's kind of his signature red, and a little bit old red, and some white. In San Francisco Modern Art Museum, maybe the layout of the painting is different, but it's quite similar, this piece. Here is my interpretation. So, you come from the chaos of life. The turbulence, the struggle, the messiness, and the unruled wild. Craziness. You come from here, and after you have enough of those craziness, of this aimlessness, you come to a void. Come to nothingness, your eyes on the color, but not on the color. You are in a dream, and you cannot see everything clear. Now I close my eyes. I do not see the picture, but because I have stared at this painting for a long time, it has created an image on my retina or something, on my eye, shivangmo, on my eye screen. So I close my eyes. I see void. I see nothingness. I see emptiness. I see heat. I see cooling. I see the cooling from this red, hot, and steaming surrounding, and a little bit of cool white start to expand. Each time is different. Each time we see things different. It does not have to be an art piece. It does not have to be famous. It does not have to be expensive. All these feeling, thoughts, emotion comes from our own heart, our inner reservoir of feeling, emotion, energy. And character and our own self, our oneness, our complete self. I have never really looked at art piece. Maybe because I am tired. Maybe because I am hot. Outside is hot. Maybe because I need this void, this cooling down, this emptiness, this nothingness. I need to sort it out, or not even any active action, just let it sit, let it set, let it sit down, let it settle down, sit, S-I-T, set, S-E-T, settle, S-E-T-T-L, I think at this moment, this white wall, becomes an art piece. We do not need anything. We do not need image to inspire us. We do not need color to trigger us. We do not need, we need nothing. We need nothing. We need nothingness. We need our own breath, our own sanity. It's gonna be okay. It is okay. The truth is, I am sitting in the museum. You are watching in your comfort. We are okay. And it's not a fancy, cheeky word. And this is a truly, we are okay. This is good, and this is enough, more than enough.